First Face Countdown. Ninth place.
I can take a great big bite out of you. When I get my cake, I like to eat it too.
I'm very busy, so it's good. But it's good busy, so it's fine.
I can take a great big bite out of you. When I get my cake, I like to eat it too. Can I help myself?
Opening D-squared is fun. D-squared is always fun. Like, it's even fun at the fitting, so it's nice. It's a really nice show to do.
Oh, what can I say, kid? That's just the way things go in the business. Oh, don't hate a girl because she knows all the ways to get beneath your clothes. Hey, you played those games.
The clothes are like, they're amazing because they're like, they don't feel like you're like dressed up or anything. They feel like you're something you could wear. And though I couldn't fit in my dress. I know, they made it a little bit too tight, so all the hairdressers were trying to put me in a dress, but that's fine.
You're going away now, boy, I thought you would. You've given me a reason to stay, and that ain't good. My Emma feels mighty good lying in my.
The most memorable moment of your career?
A lot of different moments made me how I am today. So, but the first thing I did was a Jill Sanders show in September 2005, I think. So it's a while ago. And that was the first thing I did, was exclusive for Jill Sanders. So that got my catwalk career starting.
Maybe I. Maybe I should have called. Of course, you could have called me, but you didn't. Kisses goodbye, 'cause I'm gone. See you later. Kiss this all goodbye, 'cause I'm gone. See you later. Kiss this all good.
Very sexy and very beautiful, and I think everyone should wear stuff like that to feel sexy.
What do you want now? Tonight? I don't think so. Yeah, I'm always busy. Kisses goodbye, 'cause I'm gone. See you later. Kiss this all goodbye.
I've been to Kenya, which is one of the most amazing places. The people there are very, very friendly. And well, I don't know about the food, because we were like, because they were so friendly, they would make everything you wanted. And they're the sweetest people. And yeah.
Is there anywhere in the world where you would like to go?
I would like to go to Madagascar, because I've heard that it's very amazing. And I don't know, I'd like to take my boyfriend to Africa somewhere, maybe Kenya, but because I loved it there, the animals and the people and everything.
The money, got the body that makes you double take. With me, you don't expect what you got coming next. A lesson in respect, cause baby, I'm the best.
I'm not really an animal person, actually. I don't like rabbits. I hate rabbits.
For certain, you thought I was closing the curtain. You didn't know there was an act one scene to sell. You didn't know I had a stash pulling tricks out of my bag. Surprise, I'm the best you'll ever have. Got the naughty, got the money, got the body that makes you double take. With me, you don't expect what you got coming next.
And if you were an animal, what do you think it would be?
Maybe a bird. I like birds. They can fly. They're cute.
Oh, you would like to fly?
I would like to fly, yeah. I'm afraid of flying, actually, but yeah, I would like to fly.
Yeah, because you would feel, what, free, maybe?
Yeah. You can do anything when you want. You're very fast, and you can be wherever you want to be, so yeah.
What I want any old time.
Fly away.
Yeah, fly from one shore to another.
Yeah, very fast. Skip all the traffic.
Any old time. I say love me, hold me. Love me, hold me. Cause I'm free to do what I want.
Here in Paris, I take the subway. It's the fastest way. Yes, it is. I beat girls on a motorcycle when I take the subway, so. You gotta take it to ride. Makeup, it's nice. It's nice, yeah, it's pretty beautiful. It's very pretty.
Pumping back in fashion from head to toe.
I'm wearing one really nice purple colored dress, which is the color of this is beautiful.
Take it to life.
I live in New York, so in New York I take my bicycle, and here I take the subway, and in Milan I have a driver. So, in Milan I'm lazy.
Baby, you can drive my car.
And makeup is great.
I think it makes your eyes pop.
It makes my eyes look much more bluer.
Working for peanuts is so very fine, but I can show you a better.
I'm wearing a fur skirt with a fur jacket. It's blue to make my eyes more blue, and it's very pretty actually.
Maybe you can drive my car.
What music are you listening to now?
It really depends on where I am. Because on my iPod I only have like very mellow music and things like Bob Marley and stuff like that. Because I always listen to my iPod when I'm in a plane or something.
Alright, we're jamming. I wanna jam it with you. We're jamming.
Like like to read?
Yeah. I have a Nook? No, I have a Kindle. Yeah, but my boyfriend gave it for me for Valentine's Day.
I can't seem to be loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life. Me and you, and you and me, no matter how we toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me, so happy together.
Do you like art?
Yeah, I like art. But I'm not really, I don't like to spend hours in a museum. I like to go to a museum like a few times and then just do like a few rooms and then come back another day because it's so overwhelming, a museum.
So happy together.